So we should delete one.
Hey guys,
29.
Brylover 29, here, and 28. So this is just a video on Heartland High Tech. We just got him, so yeah. There's two of us. See, one, two. Right. Yeah. So
we're starting a whole series now of Briar. So if you guys have any questions for any videos,
this is just one part of our barn.
No, the barn is at
And then
there's some stuff over there.
It's really a mess right now, so. But this is some horses. We have like 40 more at my house.
Well, that's at shelf.
our other house.
In my and then room we have for shelf.
Shelves, which some horses are at the other house. Our dad's house, so he should be calling any minute. So, yeah,
we're starting our whole series, as I said, and we will also be doing any videos that you guys can ask us on. So comment below and subscribe and like and comment. We're trying to get a lot of comments because we haven't actually gotten any yet. Because
yeah,
we're
just this is like our third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh.
So video, watch. So. She was not at our house when I did the Baloo
review. I wasn't home. I was at our dad's house.
As you can see, he's right there.
Yeah, Baloo's back there.
And
top sales.
Watch that video. And please comment. And also watch our winter escape because I'm pretty sure it's pretty cool. That's part one. We will be making part two in the winter. And also, we can do a review on Mariah's Boon. He's really pretty. He was, he's not that signed anymore.
Yeah, it's kind of fading off a lot.
Yeah, you can see some on the bottom. Holy cow. I don't know if the camera will catch it up.
And I love his blue eye. And also, we have checks at the other barn, Big Checks of Cash. And he is his blue eye. Love it. So yeah, this is supposed to be about him. So, yeah. So, I love his braided mane.
He's so cool.
His little nubby tail. So,
His hooves are really detailed. He's a traditional,
even though if you compare these two.
He's not that bad, but
can't really see because
let's do it with
they're same colors. Well, he's huge, so.
Because he's a draft horse.
Alright, anyway. But yeah, I would recommend him if you like showing your briars and everything, so.
The Briar Fest. And
yeah, so we're probably going to show him, so make sure you watch, go or something, just to.
We will not be showing next year. We probably will, maybe we'll be showing next year or the year afterwards. We haven't showed yet, but we're really hoping so that we can show all our model horses, and I'm really excited too.
So, yeah. I'm so upset, though, because she, here, let me just grab her. Partly cloudy. She broke her ear today, so.
Actually, it was about a week ago.
Well, yeah.
It was actually.
But it just snapped off again today, so.
Let me see.
Yeah.
She's trying to redo. Hold on. It was this leg. And I was putting in the boiler, as some people know. And she actually lost balance and fell off the table.
Yeah, she slips very easily. She's not balanced at all.
I was hoping for a scratch and like a broken leg, but thankfully it was.
Well, she wasn't hoping for that. She was thinking of
that happening.
Yeah, because she doesn't stand very well. All right. So this is supposed to be about Heartland High Tech. All right. So yeah, I would recommend if you like showing them and everything, and you like showing off your briars, so.
He's a really cute pony, too, also.
And our next video that we're making tonight is probably going to be about, him?
Yes, right? Cobalt. Yeah. We actually named Cobalt. So. If you want to search him up on eBay, or he's not on the Briar catalog. I think he is
He's adorable.
Briar. Yes, he is a Briar. Wait. Yeah, he's a Briar.
He's adorable.
He's just really cool. And if you're searching him on eBay, I recommend you saying, you typing in, rearing black briar horse.
So, yeah, and this is what our little 5-year-old cousin drew of the chestnut of Cedric's mold. I can't think of his name. His or her name. Oh my god, I'm totally spacing it. But yeah, you can see the feet and the everything is the same. So, and this is scary because like our 4 or 5-year-old cousin did this. That's how much we like show her briars and everything. And she actually collects briars too. But she posts videos also.
She has like Misty. Actually, we have her Misty here.
Grab Misty.
Misty actually is very old. That's the one that we gave to her when we were young. We had this one.
So, yeah. Actually, I'll show you the horses that we just... Oops. Ow. We just got...
This is Misty.
Yeah, that's Misty.
This is hers.
So, we just got Hickstead.
Yes.
I had him, but he was all, like, ruined. So I just decided to sell him.
Anyways, we'll make a video on him. Let's focus on Harlan High Tech.
Alright, sorry.
Alright. So, yes, I totally think that you should get him just because he's really adorable. And,
yeah, he's a great little pony and he would do really good in shows.
At first, I thought that he had a white strip or blaze down in his face, but...
If you put it, like, right there, kind of looks like he does.
Well, that's because Sato's in the background.
Yeah, Sato's tail. Alright, anyway. So, yeah, that's probably it for now.
I'm so sorry we did not do a lot on him, but there's really not much to do. The braids are really cute.
Yeah, here, let me zoom in on those. The camera is not going to focus, will it? Let me try this. Try going out. No, it's not going to focus. Alright, but yeah. And even his little bangs are. But that one is, if I can get it. Nope, I can't get it.
A little smudged.
Okay, hang on, hold him for a second. Yeah, this one right here, it's a little more smudged. That's
why you can't see him.
Yeah, it's a little more smudged, but.
So, yeah, please comment below. I really want you guys to comment. Like, I'm dying. And... subscribe, like, and please comment, and look at our other videos. We only have 2 up right now. We will make 1 next season.
Yeah, we're probably going to make some after this, too, so.
So make sure you watch us, and please comment, rate, subscribe.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Bye.